Hey. My name is Anna. As a fiver, I've been trying to find you. So, can you please tell me? I'll be moving all about the place. So, I can't tell anything by the sky anymore. So, when I hide in place every day at 6 p.m. Thank you. Thank you. Well, that must help. And you see how many of them are here. Ben's wife. What the hell? Looks like I have to face my fears without a stake. Special warning shot. Special warning shot. Here's a warning kick. Keep away from me. That was a close one, and I knew these vampires were so smart. Yeah. Don't bite me! I am immune to the virus. Wow, I didn't know my kicks were so powerful. Oh! Oh man, I need to get some. Have to be careful. Why does that vampire stand up there? So dumb. Why do these vampires try to bite me? Do they think I'm not immune? Are they dumb? Oh no. Yes, they're all dead. I'll search here. Can't go back here again. In the morning. At night, we'll be back. here. But they always are. Like. This grenade, this weapon would be my death. I don't care if there's still survivors. I don't care. If she can't find me, what I need to do now is die. What I need now is peace. Why am I still alive? How come I'm not dead? 5 minutes of the morning. Some of them must still be outside. At least one or two of them. Possibly three. I used to have a dog. I didn't name it. But all I knew is that I had to kill it. When I die, when I'm up in heaven or hell, I'll tell you all the story of why I had to kill my dog. I'm gonna die soon. I'll tell you the story.